gave this to me.
I don't know. What poison? I don't know anything. So, William, I don't know anything. Please, don't open that door. It's time. That's Sir William. Oh!
I'm sorry. The film is already over. After this, well, it's been reserved. Please, come again some other time. I'm sorry. So terribly sorry. He should be here by now. I wonder when that boy's coming. He promised to show that film.
It was inevitable, Sir William. He is a dangerous man. I killed Sir Arthur.
He's not here. Where did he go? Where did my son go?
I wonder where he is. The film. Oh, the boy has died. This then will be the last show, as I've promised.
the poison? That knife. The red knife. Sir Williams. Sir Arthur was with that knife, not the poison. It wasn't my fault.
Welcome. Would you like to play a game?
Good luck.
Seems like you have a lot of luck. We've been waiting a long time for someone like you to arrive. Please, visit the far table. This is where the real game begins. I wonder if you can beat her.
I hope this won't be a big waste of time. The game is blackjack. You start with 100 chips. If you double it, you win. Otherwise, you lose. Shall we begin? I can't believe I lost. Well, I haven't played a game that good for years.
So, you've come again. Thanks. Here, take this with you. This is a special potion that I've made. It may be weak, but it has the power to cure you when you are possessed. I believe this will be very useful for you. With that book, you are able to come here whenever you like. Come again. I'll be waiting. You're leaving? Well, then have a good journey.
This is a very formal party. Please dress accordingly. Sir William is a most strict person when it comes to etiquette. Please leave. Yes? What is this? Yes? What is this? Of course. Right this way. Well then, have fun.
Arthur. Arthur Rockwell.
I'm Hilda Rockwell.
You should have already witnessed the reason we are here. Our father, William, the Red Knife, that is how it all began.
Within one generation, father was able to make our family filthy rich. And that was all done after he obtained that red stone knife.
Our father was a cold person to begin with. But I could see father was slowly converting to evil. Yes, it was as if that red stone possessed him.
We were terrified, so we both were planning on killing him on this ship. But our father was thinking the same. He tried to kill us and succeeded because of that knife.
A long time ago, beyond that painting, fate was determined. Our father, that knife has destroyed this ship. You are like us, just another prisoner of this ship. I have something to ask of you. I want you to find 3 more plates like this one here. You will need it in order to reach our father. We will stay and wait for you here.
Be careful. That woman lurks beyond here. She will kill you if she finds you. Try to divert her attention.